guys, so today I'm gonna be showing you my lacrosse uniform and all that because I have a game today and it's against Worcester. And sorry if you hear like any noises in the back because I'm outside. First, I'm gonna put my cleats on actually. You'll see my uniform, my shorts, my hat, my helmet, and all that. And if my pants are on. Alright. Our jerseys are brand new and they're like really, really cool. And this purple shirt's my undershirt that he gave to us. We also got a sweatshirt. Same print, but it's black. And obviously a sweatshirt. And, it just says Jackson Cross. It's at 6, I believe, and I have to be there at 5:30. So I'm getting ready. I'm almost done tying my shirts. Sorry that my shoes take forever. Alright, I'm almost done. Done.
Now,
first, short pants. Where's my shirt? Who's got a Velcro? Shoulder pads. Yeah, I like how these are like connected. The shoulder pads. There's like this piece right here. Like has been connected. It's really good. I got another one. Now my elbow pads. After my elbow pads, I'll put my jersey on. Today's a really windy day. That's why I made a lot of noise. It's after my right elbow pad. Boink. There we go. And after the video, I'll give you an update on what I did on and on. Before I put on my jersey, or no, I was putting my stuff after. This is a jersey. Pretty dope. Number 6 on the way. So there's not a lot of pads. You only have like your arms and your chest. You don't have like anything on your legs. That's it. And you have a helmet. And you also have a stick. This is my stick. It's a warp. The new one. And your stick. You know, whap, whapper, whapper. Fake jump. Through it. That was hard. I need to put my coat on. So, where I don't get used to it. We also have gloves. Here's one of my gloves. Oh frick, I need to get my water. Here's one of my gloves. Here's another glove. So this with the helmet on. I need to get my water. So this is probably where I'll end the video. Hope you guys liked it. Comment down below, like, subscribe, and yeah, see you.